He has a big name to grow into, but this young penguin at the National Aviary on the north side is up to the task. Meet Sidney, the penguin hatched in February and waiting patiently for the star after whom he is named to bring that cup home so he can swim in it. Sally Wiggin went to meet this young bird, named after Sidney Crosby, to see what his take on game two is, Sally.
That's right, Michael. Sidney the penguin is unflappable, just like the human Sidney. Although the bird is still a juvenile, he seems mature for his tender age. He had just finished his swim when I got a chance to meet him and quiz him about the game.
He's all heart and appetite.
He can eat up to a pound of fish a day by himself, which is impressive. He only weighs about 5 pounds. So in the wild, that's like a fifth of their body weight that they're eating.
That's like a person eating 80 double cheeseburgers a day. But penguins need food for energy. Sidney is an African penguin, native to the west coast of South Africa. This is as big as Sidney will get, but he is speedy.
He can swim up to 35 miles per hour.
You're a speedy guy. Oh, you know what? I think that's faster than Sidney can skate.
And while Sidney Crosby has been wearing a tux for some time, penguin Sidney has to wait for a while.
And he'll be this gray-blue color until he's about a year and a half old, and then he'll go through his first molt, and that's when he grows in his tuxedo.
And those feathers aren't just for show.
Even though he's found in a warm climate, he swims in water that's very cold, about 20 degrees Fahrenheit. So these feathers are small and tightly packed together to form kind of a built-in wetsuit for him.
Much more convenient than a hockey uniform. But Crosby's namesake is a pretty confident sort, just like Sid the Kid.
Sidney, come back. Sidney!
He's trying to find his way to Mellon Arena.
But Crosby will probably come here once the playoffs are over to meet this little guy.
He actually has contacted us and would like to meet his penguin, but just hasn't had the chance yet. He's been a little busy, you know, so.
And then I get a chance to hold Sidney.
You think Sidney will hold him?
I think so.
Oh, ow!
What are you doing? I don't know what that
was.
Are you okay?
Actually, Sidney was going after my gold necklace, which was shiny like a fish. But he showed just how feisty he and other penguins can be.
They do this thing where they call it wing slapping. So when they're upset with another penguin, they'll grab them with their beak and smack them with their wings. And it actually does hurt. So it's kind of, you know, like using a hockey stick a little bit.
Then Sidney showed us what he thought of that silly red wing octopus and what he thought of the Red Wings' chances in game two.
By the way, penguins do eat squid, which is close to octopus, but Sidney knew that that was just a stuffed octopus.